Good morning, my dear children. Look at this clock. Observe the number given on the clock. Are these the regular numbers that we use in our daily life? I don't think so. These are some special numbers. Yes, these are some different kind of numbers which have been used in the earlier system of writing numbers. These are called Roman numerals. Ancient Romans wrote numerals that did not use place value. They had some 7 basic symbols. Look at this chart. In this chart, you can observe the basic symbols used to form Roman numerals. The basic symbols are I, V, X, L, C, D, M. I represents 1, V represents 5, X represents 10, L represents 50, C represents 100, D represents 500, MN represents 1000. These basic symbols can help us to form all the numbers from 1 to infinity. And have you observed, children, that these symbols does not contain any symbol for representing 0. But this will not affect in our system of forming Roman numerals. So let us find out some Roman numerals from 1 to 10. 1 is represented by alphabet I. 2 is represented by alphabet I written 2 times. 3 is represented by alphabet I written 3 times. As an alphabet can be repeated maximum up to 3 times, so 4 is represented by IV. 5 is represented by V. 6 is represented by VI. 7 is represented by VII. 8 is represented by VIII. Since I has been repeated 3 times already, that's why 9 is represented by IX and 10 is represented by We have to learn these rules for forming Roman numerals further. The first rule says, if a symbol is repeated one after the other, its value is added as many times it occurs. For example, if we have to write number 3, 3 can be written as 1 plus 1 plus 1. 1 is represented by I, so it has been written as I, that is 3 times I. Another example, if you have to write 20, 20 can be written as 10 plus 10. Now 10 is represented by X, so 10 plus 10 is written as XX. Second rule says, a symbol can be repeated up to a maximum of 3 times. For example, number 3. Number 3 can be written as 3 times I. Another example is 30. 30 can be written as 3 times X. There are certain symbols that cannot be repeated in Roman numeral system. These symbols are V, L, and D. The fourth rule says, putting a letter after one of the bigger value means you add it. So let us consider some examples. For example, forming the number 6, 6 can be written as 5 plus 1. 5, which is represented by V, and 1, which is represented by I, can be written as VI. Another example is writing number 12. 12 can be written as 10 plus 2. 10, which is written as X, and 2, which is represented by II, so it is X plus double I, shows XII. Finally, rule number 5 says, putting a letter before 1 of the bigger value means you subtract it. For this, let us consider an example of number 4. 4 cannot be written as 4 times I because the rule says that a symbol can be repeated up to maximum of 3 times. That is why we have introduced 4 as 5 minus 1. 5 is represented by V and 1 is represented by I. So 4 is written as V minus I. Since there is a minus sign in between, so V minus I is written as IV. Another example, number 9. 9 can be written as 10 minus 1. 10 is represented by X and 1 is represented by I. So x minus I, since there is a minus sign in between, so I has to be written before x. So x minus I can be written as IX. Using these rules, we can form Roman numerals from 1 to 100 now. Look at the number 11. In 11, you can see it is written as 10 plus 1. 10 shown by X and 1 shown by I. Since there is a plus sign in between, so it is written as XI. 12. 12 can be written as 10 plus 2. 10 shown by X, 2 shown by double I. Can be written as X double I. 13. 13 is written as 10 plus 3. 10 is represented by X and 3 is represented by triple I. So it is written as X triple I. 14. 14 is written as 10 plus 4. 10, which is shown by X, and 4 is IV. So it is written as XIV. Using these rules, you can easily form numbers 15, 16, 17, 18 and 19. But what about the numbers after that? After that, we have to learn that how round numbers can be formed. So let us directly come to round numbers, that is 20. 20 can be written as 10 plus 10. 10 plus 10 means x plus x, which is shown as xx. 30. 30 can be shown by 10 plus 10 plus 10, which is x plus x plus x, which is triple x. Now since x is already repeated 3 times, so we cannot use x another time for writing 40. So for this, 40 is written as 50 minus 10. 50, which is represented by L, and x, which is represented by an x, can be written as L minus x. Now L minus x, since there is a minus sign in between, so x has to be written before L. 40 becomes XL. 50 is represented by L. Now coming to 60, 60 is 50 plus 10. 50 plus 10 means L plus x. L plus x is LX. 70 is written as 50 plus 10 plus 10, which is L plus x, which is L double x. 80 can be written as 50 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10, which is L plus x plus x, that is L triple x. Now as you have seen that x is already repeated 3 times here, so for 90 we cannot use x again. For this, we are taking 90 as 100 minus 10. 100 is represented by C, and 10 of course is represented by x. So it can be written as C minus x. Now since there is a minus sign between C and x, that is why x will be written before C. So 90 can be written as xc. And finally we have 100, and 100 has to be represented by C, that we have learned in our first table. So writing these Roman numerals from 1 to 100 can be very easy for you children. Just after 20, if you have to write the further numbers, so after xx you can add 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. Similarly, you can do it for 30, 40, 60, 70, 80, 90 and so on. Try forming these Roman numerals from 1 to 100 in your math classwork copy and solve exercise 1E in your classwork notebook. You have to perform an activity also. In this activity, children, please take one A4 size sheet and collect some matches sticks or earbuds and toothpicks and stick these objects on A4 size sheet to form the following numbers. The numbers are 65, 48, 87, 32 and 92. Now children, Roman numerals are one of the earliest and the ancient kind of number system. So please enjoy forming Roman numerals, and whatever issues or doubts you have, you can share it on my personal WhatsApp window.